10 greatest waterfalls in the world. Number 1. The Angel Falls. Angel Falls is the world's highest uninterrupted waterfall, with a height of 979 meters, that's 3,212 feet, and a plunge of 807 meters, that's 2,648 feet. Located in Canaima National Park, the second largest national park in Venezuela, Angel Falls are best seen between the months of May and November. Between December and April, rainfall is much more infrequent and the falls all but evaporate, diminishing to a dribble. Number 2. Kaitiur Falls. Kaitiur Falls is a high-volume waterfall on the Potero River in central Guyana, Potero-Siparuni region. It is located in Kaitiur National Park. It is one of the most powerful waterfalls in the world, averaging 663 cubic meters per second. That's 23,400 cubic feet per second, with a free fall height of 226 meters, or 741 feet. It is about 5 times higher than Niagara Falls and about 2 times the height of Victoria Falls. Number 3. Gullfoss. Gullfoss means Golden Falls and is one of Iceland's most beautiful and without a doubt Iceland's most popular waterfall. Gullfoss is a magnificent 32-meter high double waterfall on the White River, Hvíta. It is one of the most popular tourist attractions in Iceland. The flow of the river from the regular rains and the glacial runoff, particularly in summer, makes it the largest volume falls in Europe. Number 4. Bangeok Daishin Falls. Bangeok Daishin Falls are 2 waterfalls on the Kisan River or Giachen River. The Daishin Falls is situated on the border between China and Vietnam. It is, in fact, the 4th largest cross-border falls in the world. The waterfall drops 30 meters, that's 98 feet. It is separated into 3 falls by rocks and trees, and the thundering effect of the water hitting the cliffs can be heard from afar. Number 5. Blue Nile Falls. The Blue Nile Falls is a waterfall on the Blue Nile River in Ethiopia. It is known as Tissa Bay in Amharic, meaning smoking water. It is situated on the upper course of the river, about 30 kilometers downstream from the town of Bahir Dar and Lake Tana. Although much of the water is now diverted to a power dam, it is still a beautiful sight and one of Ethiopia's best-known tourist attractions. Number 6. Vinufossen. Vinufossen is the tallest waterfall in Europe and the 6th tallest in the world. The waterfall is located just east of the village of Sundalorsa in Norway. The falls are part of the river Vinu, which flow down from the Vikajelid mountain, and it is fed from the Vinufona glacier. The falls flow into the river Driva near the village of Hogsund. Number 7. Jog Falls. Jog Falls, created by the river Sharavati, falling from a height of 253 meters, that's 829 feet, is the 2nd highest plunge waterfall in India. Located near Sagara, Karnataka, these segmented falls are a major tourist attraction. They're also called Gersopa Falls. Before the rainy season, Jog Falls is nearly unrecognizable, with only a pair of thin streams of water trickling down the cliff. But during the monsoon season, the waterfall comes to life and exceeds even Kaitiur Falls in Guyana in terms of height and volume. Number 8. Niagara Falls. One of the most famous waterfalls in the world, Niagara Falls is the collective name for 3 waterfalls, the American Falls, Bridal Veil Falls, and Horseshoe Falls. The birth of Niagara Falls can be traced back more than 12,000 years to the end of the last glacial period. During periods of peak flow in the summer and fall, more than 700,000 gallons of water per second pour over Niagara Falls. Number 9. Victoria Falls. The Victoria Falls, the smoke that thunders, is a waterfall in southern Africa on the Zambezi River at the border of Zambia and Zimbabwe. Victoria Falls is often called the largest waterfall in the world. Although it is neither the highest nor the widest, it has a width of 1.7 kilometers, that's 1 mile, and height of 108 meters, that's 360 feet. Roughly twice the height of North America's Niagara Falls. In combined height and width, Victoria Falls is rivaled only by South America's Iguazu Falls. Number 10. Iguazu Falls. Iguazu Falls are situated on the border between Brazil and Argentina. The waterfall system is not so much about height, width, or volume, but it consists of 275 falls along the Iguazu River. The majority of the falls are about 64 meters, or 210 feet in height. The most impressive of them all is the Devil's Throat, a U-shaped 82-meter high, 269 feet, 150 meters, or 492 feet wide, and 700 meters. Or 2,300 feet long waterfall with more than 275 falls. This was all about today's video. Please like, share, and comment below. Thank you for watching.